running so I can stab you back. Time to die, hero!
Gunmore, do you think I could borrow
cozy little place, isn't this?
Well, I need to do something.
Excellent. That's one less beast and nest of broodlings we needn't worry about any longer.
Fine. You could have just said no.
Good luck.
Hope you're getting along with Isran. You're back and alive to boot. Fantastic. I see. Clever dwarves. With a similar technique and a little tinkering, I should be able to improve the capabilities of our crossbows. I often wonder where we'd be if the Dwemer were still around. Oh well. We'll have to manage with the scraps we find. Here, let me show you how it's made. Assuming you have the smithing skills, you should be able to make this yourself at Gunmar's Forge. Either way, I'll have some for sale soon. All right then.
Come to this one day. I knew, and no one believed. Ake says it's good that we're here, but I don't know. Something about this place doesn't feel right. What? No. Yes. Yes, I see. All right. Right. I'll settle in, and then Ake and I will start to put things right. Don't you worry. Oh, I've read a few things, heard a few more things. Arke has told me a bit as well. The story they'd like you to believe is that they were such a noble bunch, doing the honorable thing and saving lives. Only I hear that's not quite how it happened. Secret organization, you see. No one to blame when homes are broken into, things stolen. Heard they'd go on midnight raids, pillaging and looting, and then stash the spoils somewhere, guarded by their sigil. Arke tells me the Sunfire spell can break open those caches, but I've never found one. I think he might be lying to me. Farewell. Arke's been watching a noble cause. Arke likes the idea very much, so I'm happy to help. We'll speak again soon.
I'm ready if you are. Come on, it's just around the side. Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need?
Yes? What did you need? Be glad you weren't here then. Take a left up here. This is one of those weird double-barred security measures that my father put in when he knew I heard something. Done and done. You can't find it. What did you need? We've made it to the courtyard.
Oh no.
What happened to this place? Everything's been torn down. The whole place looks, well, dead. It's like we're the first to set foot here in centuries. This used to lead into the castle's great hall. Looks like my father had it sealed up. I used to walk through here after evening meals. It was beautiful once. This was my mother's garden. Do you know how beautiful something can be when it's tended by a master for hundreds of years? She would have hated to see it like this. Wait. Something's wrong with the moon dial here. Some of the crests are missing and the dial is askew. I didn't even know the crests could be removed. Maybe my mother's trying to tell us something. I'm telling you, there's something strange with the moon dial. Well, as far as I'm aware, it's the only one in existence. The previous owners of the castle had a sundial in the courtyard, and obviously that didn't appeal to my mother. She persuaded an elven artisan to make some improvements. You can see the plates that show the phases of the moons, Masser and Secunda. And that's the thing. What's the point of a moon dial? I always wondered why she didn't just have the whole thing ripped out. But she loved it. I don't know. I guess it's like having a piece of art, if you're into that sort of thing. Hard to say. Maybe if we found the missing crests, we could figure it out. If I had to guess, I'd say the moment Mother fled the castle, Father went on a rampage. Knowing him, anything at all that reminded him of her was just destroyed. It appears that way. I suppose he wanted to put the past behind him. Perhaps if he had spent more time with us, he would have recognized the beauty for himself. There's not a whole lot to tell. You've already seen my father's obsession. My mother's not a whole lot better, but you'll see that soon enough. It's not that simple. I guess it never is with families, is it? What about you? What were your parents like? I know how that feels. I mean, I know it isn't the same thing, but I was a pretty lonely child myself. Not as much. Let's just keep going. Mother. Very clever. I've never been in those tunnels before, but I bet they'd run right under the courtyard and into the tower ruins. Well, at least we're getting closer. Let's go. I promise you, it didn't always look like this. Getting close, I'm sure of it. We're 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 getting close, I'm sure of it. I've seen this part of the castle before. Be careful. I don't know what might be around. Where'd you come from? You. hammer to come. Done and... something. Where'd you come from? We're getting close. I'm sure of it. Not that I ever saw. My mother had a bit of a thing for magical constructs. Not what you're thinking. She just found them fascinating. I'd always just assumed that the other tower was completely destroyed inside. My mother kept this a secret, even from me. She must have been up to something she thought was dangerous. Turns out my mother was sneakier than I thought. I wonder what she's hiding.